Shadow Warrior is not alone. He has came for the best warrior to take over the arena.
Hello actors, welcome back to the channel. This video is featuring Clan Members Part 4. So without any delay, let's get to the video here. So the player is War Enigma Mayur. He is using Monkey King and the opponent named the Shadow using his Marcus. And really Marcus got a good buff, so he will be very OP. And Monkey King is very good against many characters, especially the slow attack weapon character like Marcus. Okay, the net connection, okay, it's fine now. That's a perfect hit. Oh no, the grab, the up attack. Oh man, that was very disappointing. Heavy attack again. That was a good dodge. Oh, okay. Oh my god, you escaped that? That was really awesome, bro. I never expected that. Okay, pretty good. Going good with the opponent is also going good. Come on, Mayur, you can make it. Try your best. That was. Oh, he used the glitch! Oh man, I never expected that. Seriously. Wow, that was nice, bro. That was nice, really nice. And next with Helga. And you may think this video is going fast. He actually edited it with 2x because he has some low frames. So making it speed helps in better view with a good FPS. So he made it in 2x. Helga has full charge. You should be careful. That's nice, man. Wow, that was a great prediction. Cool. Oh man, she had used the fall down. She still didn't use her shining dash. Oh, he used her shining dash. That's nice. Wow, nice grab, bro. That was nice. Really impressed. That was a nice grab. And next, coming to Ironclad, the tank of the arena. Let's see, he has level 11 Ironclad. Let's see what happens here. Wow, that was a good hit. Oh, that was a escape. Good escape, though. Going good for you, doing very good. Seriously, Link's damage is really high. Even the tank couldn't stand with high pain threshold. What gonna happen now? Okay, the opponent is surrendered. Hope you all like his gameplay. Please like and subscribe to the channel.